Happy Tata Tuesday. A lot of you went with me to get my mammogram last week, and it was a smashing success. I actually got my letter back from my radiologist, my physician, telling me what the results were. And the one sentence that we always look for is, "We're pleased to report that there is no evidence of breast cancer." That's exactly what every woman wants to hear, that there's no evidence of that. Does that mean that I might not have breast cancer, that I might not have breast cancer cells there? No, but according to the mammogram, they don't see anything that's worrisome for me to have breast cancer. Now, they also told me in this letter that my breast density is a level B. Several years ago, many of the states around the country decided that women needed to know that the denser your breasts are, the more likely you are to have breast cancer, because it's very difficult for a mammogram to be able to see through all the dense tissue that's in your breast. I'm only a level B. And so for me, that means I've got a lot of fatty tissue, which is very easy for the mammogram to see through. And then I have some scatterings of a little bit of dense tissue there. So when you look at one of my slides, you can see the white or the little bits of dense tissue that I have, but there's a lot that you can see through. And being able to see through that helps the physician, the radiologist, to spot a lump or something that looks abnormal. It's good that states are requiring that doctors share your density level with you, because the higher the density, the more likely you are to have breast cancer, and it's not as easily found. So I've got a good report. I know my density level is a B. I also know that the mammogram may not pick up things that I can actually feel when I do a self breast exam. So these two things complement each other. I did exactly what I need to do. I went to see my doctor. I got my doctor to do the exam. You remember seeing that? She didn't feel anything unusual. I went and got my mammogram done. Nothing showed up that was of suspicion. And now what I need to do in the period between now and when I go back again next year is to continue to check myself, to feel myself, to see if anything changes, to look at myself, see if anything appears different than it might have been normally for me. And if I see something, let's say if it was 2 months down the road and something appeared to be different, or I felt something that hasn't been there, I'm gonna go back and get checked before that year is over. But doing a self-breast exam and doing it informally, like we've talked about, is what I will be doing now between the next time I go. What I do want to do is I wanna go behind the scenes with the radiologist and see exactly what he sees when he looks at these, and let him explain the density to us all more. So stay tuned. Hopefully our next field trip will be to a radiologist office. But in the meantime, you keep checking yourself by looking and by feeling. You go get your doctor to check you once a year, and you go get that mammogram, because it's the best screening tool we have right now to see what's going on with any possibilities of breast cancers and things that shouldn't be there. So until next time, keep checking.